I saw it with my own eye. I watched the lead of the Crystal Gems Rose Quartz shatter Pink Diamond.
No. Rose Quartz would never do that. And sure, she had to fight, but she would never shatter someone!
Shattering gems.
Wouldn't that make us the same as Homeworld?
Of course not! We'd be shattering them for the sake of our cause, to protect our allies, our friends, to free all gems from Homeworld's tyranny.
It's just, it's not what a crystal gem would do.
Don't tell me what a crystal gem would do. Nobody's more crystal gem than I am.
I would have taken the war to Homeworld and shattered the diamonds! I would have liberated everyone!
We should be friends.
Don't you know anything, Steven? You're friends. They don't really care about other gems. All they care about is the Earth. But I never believed in this place.
How come nobody told me about Pink Diamond?
We all did what we had to during the war. Everything's different now.
But did Mom really do it? Did she really shatter her?
She had to. The Earth belonged to Pink Diamond. Destroying her was the only way to save the planet. For Amethyst to be herself, for Pearl to be free, for me to be together, for you to exist.
But I thought, at least she'd never...
She didn't always do what was best for her. But she always did what was best for Earth.
Even if it meant shattering someone?
Yes.
Thanks for telling me.
You should have shattered me back then. At least if I were in pieces, I wouldn't have to know how little I mattered to you. You didn't even tell him. You bubbled me away and didn't ever tell your friends. My friends.
I'm going to tell them. I'm going to tell them everything.
Then you really are better than her.
It's not always easy to understand Rose's choices, but we have to stand behind them.
Rose really is something else.